is a, oops. This is a Lego rocket I built myself, and it's super tall. And there's three parts of it. The top part, right here. The middle part, right here. And the bottom part, right here. The bottom part are these bricks, and this circle that holds the rocket to. Holds the whole rocket on and makes it stable. That's what these bricks are for, to make the rocket stable. And look how tall it is. It's not the tallest Lego rocket, but it is pretty tall.